And I will now turning the floor to Dylan Moriarty from Development Seat. Please welcome him.
Hi, nice work. I just want to ask which one of the final user-oriented pages have been used most? I mean, which have been turned out to be most useful?
So the system is still pretty fresh. So we haven't gotten as much feedback as we'd like so far. But at least from like actually going and seeing it live in use, the leaderboards have actually been like pretty encouraging. People kind of like the extra competition that adds, at least for like group mapping. And we also are aware of a couple of like companies that like use this, or like other organizations and universities that kind of really like having the collective sum.
Okay, thank you. Any other question?
Hi. Quick question. Basically, do we know the percentage of change sets that actually have the hashtag comment in it? What percentage of all change sets have the hashtag comment applied to it? So, do you know how many ones you actually are monitoring? Of the percentage of all change sets that actually happen, do you know how many you are monitoring by your...
Okay, so there was a question downstairs.
Congratulations for the application. I had two questions. One of them, what is the length of the data? So the data is from when you started the server, or you can backtrack it until 2014 when the ethic data, or? And do you think that it would be possible to do something like this on all of the data, like change it or no change it, like for all of OSM users, and then to see kind of the general leaderboard would be feasible using this implementation?
Like generate statistics for just all of OSM in general?
Yeah. It would be possible to filter by regions, like for countries or for different things, and see the leaderboard. If
so, like generated for a
specific, yeah.
Small comment here that you tried to preempt in your talk, but I'm nevertheless, the comment field is intended for human consumption, and hashtags should not really be in the common field. It's an abuse of the common field. And it's not too bad because we're all hackers and we abuse things to build cool stuff all the time. So it's totally okay for you to start with that. But the infrastructure offers you the flexibility to add any number of tags to any change set. So it would be cool if in the future, if people build more things like this that analyze change sets and so on, it would be cool if we could just use another tag attached to the change set, not the common tag, but something else, some tag that's called project or whatever, and then we could add any sorts of interesting metadata to that. And that will then mean that we have a clear separation. Okay, this is metadata intended for statistical analysis, for computer programs that make leaderboards and so on. And then there would also be a verbal comment that is not intended for computers to process, but for humans. That would be the ideal future, and would be cool if you could sort of, if all the people who are interested in that could agree on some way of doing it and then improve things that way.
We still have time for a few questions. Anyone interested? No? Okay then, I think we can thanks again Dylan for his presentation.